Here we have our 8-inch, 2.5-gallon self-watering soil pot, which comes with the insert and a down tube. Just simply place the insert, then the down tube, fill it with soil, place the water or nutrient-rich solution into the down tube. It'll sit in the reservoir near the bottom, and the roots will absorb all of the nutrients.